post-game coverage presented by CBNS Bank. The Lions get a victory here. And Coach, 7-2 in the Gulf South Conference. We'll have the coach in a minute. He's talking to Westlaw.
Always got to give them some pointers on what they need to do.
So, Coach, in the postgame here, two big lines were important, the free throw line and the three-point arc. We hit seven threes, but we got to the free throw line 35 times, made 29 of them.
Yeah, I mean, the first half, I don't think we were being very aggressive. The second half, we started being real aggressive and getting to the free throw line, so that was good. And we did that in the last game as well. We got to the free throw line. That's important. We got the ball inside, but we're also attacking off the dribble.
Bruce Adams, a season high for him, 21 points, a double-double for DeAndre Hersey, 14 points, 10 rebounds. And the young man did find himself in foul trouble tonight. He got to play a lot more physical in the paint.
Yeah, first half we only had 14 fouls. So, I mean, we weren't being very aggressive on the defensive end. So it was good to see the second half that we got aggressive on both ends of the floor. You know, we still gave up some offensive rebounds, but we did what we had to get this win. I thought West Alabama played great and did a really good job. They had the lead in a lot of the game.
From the bench, we were deeper than they would. They did sub a lot. They only got 2 points out of their reserves. 22 points, though, out of our backups.
Yeah, again, our reserves are doing a good job. Nathan, Corey, Yeti got a big rebound when DeAndre came out with about 2 minutes to go. Our bench did a good job tonight, and that's good to see.
Coach, congratulations on the victory.
Yeah, thank you.
Of North Alabama Lions basketball action returns to Flowers Hall on Thursday, February 7th as the Lions take on the Christian Brothers Buccaneers. The women tip off at 6 p.m., followed by the men at 8 p.m.